Yard home, today's class will be total body with weights. Some of us will go to the mat for core, and there's cardio. In fact, every session's got cardio in it. I know you like it that way, and you're going to get the day. To make it even more interesting, we got the steam heat on in here. Remember that sweat is fat crying, so you should be happy for that. The fans are going. People are ready to work out, so let's get at it. People at home, get your weights and get make sure you got some room to move. And we'll get started. This is Billy Joel and the Doo-Wop to exercise too. So let's get at it with a stretch and warm up. Off we go, Billy Joel. The longest time, reach up and stretch in through that spine. Breathe, bring the arms down gently. Shrug the shoulders, Pam and Elisa are back. Take a leg out, stretch down towards the floor. Got vertigo, be careful how far down you go. Pull up, take a roll around, flexion of the spine and bring it back. Down again, lowering the back slowly. Down and breathe, slowly pull yourself and roll around. Bring it back, legs out wide for three nice squats. Here we go, down for one, pull up, side stretch, down for two, bending at the knees, pull up, side stretch two, one more down, pull it up, side stretch for three. Pull in with a toe up, stretch down towards that upturned toe. Breathe and slowly pull up, switch toes out. Stretch down we go, slowly towards that toe. Slowly pull up, breathe in and exhale. More breath in, pull a knee up front. Kick out the back, one more knee up. Knee up, out the back. Arms to your sides, slow curl up. Flip out the back of your shoulders with the triceps, pull them down. Or reach up, back to shoulders. Pull those arms forward. Roll them back. Now pull across and stretch the shoulder. Switch sides.
I'll take my chances.
Pull and stretch.
I forgot how nice romance is.
Reach back behind.
For the longest time.
Dive into that ribby pool, leaning forward, stretching through that spine. Slowly roll the arms back and open your chest. More dive. Go back, open that chest. Breathe in and exhale.
It's more
one more breath
I
in. Hands up in a fist. Gently squeeze, release, and open those fingers to hold those weights. Take another squeeze. Open those fingers wide. Wave the people at home. Float those wrists down. Hold those weights. Breathe in and exhale. Take that head and look over one shoulder slowly and look behind you for that stretch. Look across and look behind the other shoulder. Bring that head and tuck it to your chin. Body's good to go. Make sure your runway is clear. We have like a 4-minute cardio move to get you really warmed up. Billy Joel. Kind of, I guess, song about me. I don't know why I go to extremes. So here we go to get you moving. Everybody good? Yes, Jim. March it out. Here we go. Up and back with side steps at Jim Gold Classics. You ready? We'll do six. Up, back, out, one. Step up, step back. Out, two, up, back, out, three, up, back, out, four, two more, up, back, out, five, last one up, back, out, six, and march it out. Knees and kick, six, knee, knee, kick, one, knee, knee, kick, two, knee, knee, kick, three, knee, knee, kick, four, knee, knee, kick, five, last knee, knee, kick, six, and march it out. Slow, boxer shuffles, high hits. One, two, three, four, hit, two, three, four, shuffle, two, three, two, hit, two, three, two, shuffle, two, three, three, hit, two, three, three, last shuffle, two, three, four, last, two, three, four, march it out. Bus stop, three up and back to right, two left, you'll do four. Ready, go, up, two, three, back, two, three, right, right, left, left, up, two, two, back, two, two, right, right, left, left, up, two, three, back, two, three, right, right, left, left, last one up, back, last, right, right, last, left, left, march it out, catch your breath. Jumping jacks, eight, modified, we're two for one, eight, come to a stop, up, out, one, up, out, two, jump, four, three, this is four, up, four, five, up, four, six, this is seven, last one, eight, march it out, way to work. One leg out to the side, four and four. One, two, three, four. Switch it out. Two, three, two, out. Two, three, three. Last one out. Two, three, four. March it out. Boxer shuffles, four punches. Go. One, two, three, four, hit, two, three, one, one, two, three, two, hit, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, hit, two, three, three, last, two, three, four, hit, two, three, four, march it out. Good. Reach ups, reach downs, four marches, legs apart, up, up, down, down, march, two, three, one, up, two, down, two, march, two, three, two, up, three, down, three, march, two, three, three, last two up, last two down, march it out. That's just to warm you up. It's hot in here, people at home. We had the heat up. It's only 35 degrees this morning. That makes sense. All right, so we're going to do some cardio weights and then some core. Get some shaking going on. Start with just cardio. Ins and out. Four in, four out. Here we go. In, out, in, out, in, out, in. Out, in, out, in, last out, take a break, breathe, get your weights, one cardio, get your weights, we'll go up, and in, bring them down, so it's up and in with shoulders and chest. Up, one, two, three, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, let's do 15, 13, 14, and 15. Shake it out and breathe. Put your weights down. I had this out of sync. We'll do two cardio, so I put in the weights without thinking. 4 stutters with a reach, and we'll switch. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Reach, switch, in. 2, 3, 4. Reach, switch, in. 2, 3, 2. Reach, switch. 1, 2, 3, 2. Switch, in. 2, 3, 3. Reach, switch, in. 2, 3, 4. In. 2, 3, 4. In. 2, 3, 4. In. 2, 3, 5. In. 2, 3, 5. Last one. In. 2, 3, 6. Last one. 2, 3, 6. Good job. Take a break. Get some water. Bring this down a bit. One weight. So do kind of a sledgehammer in a windmill, side twist. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. Here's 11. 12, 13, 14, last one, 15, weights down. Do torso weights, let me turn this down a bit. Arms out straight, like a canoe to canoe. Arms straight, and make your 8. Breathe. Up around 1. Twist 2. Twist 3. Twist 4. Twist 5. Twist 6. Twist 7. Last one, 8. Posture up. Side to side. Nice posture. 1, 2. Floor touches. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. And 8. Shake it out. Sky and earth reaches. Modify. Reach up. Happy earth. A little semi squat. Or up. Down we go. 150. No, we're not. We'll do 8. Sky and earth reaches. Modify. Take your choice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake that out. Punch 2. The twist. About faces. Punch, punch, turn around, come back. Do 8 of these. Punch, punch. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, 2. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, 3. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, 4. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, 6. Punch, punch, back. Punch, punch, 7. Punch, punch, back. Last one. 8. Good morning. Ah, just for that. Mat time, early. Have your weights nearby. We're going to start lifting on the mat. You can go to the chair, too. We'll start with chest. Chest. Mat. You can also do this standing if you want. Go to the chair. Don't ask me why. Get some water before you get ready to lift. It's hot in here. All right. You will palm in. The palms will face you. I'll turn the music down. So, when you lift, palms facing you for chest press. All right? And bring them in. The chest press, palms facing in. 12. Anybody want to bridge up for those legs? Bridge it up. Palms in. Bring it down. Up for 1. In. Up for 2. Press. Up for 3. Press. Up for 4. Press. Up for 5. Press. Up for 6. Last one of these. Flip them out now. Regular presses. Palms out. Down, up 1. Chest press, down, up 2. Press down, up 3. Press down, up for 4. Press down, up for 5. Down, this is 6. Last one, 7. You're bridging, come down and take a break and breathe. Everybody good? All right. I'm going to just punch it out one at a time. I'm adding a bridge for me. You don't have to. We're going to punch and punch, reverse, and do a reverse. Palms facing front. So 2 and 2, switching and twisting. These are punches. We'll do 12. First, my palms are facing away, and I have them into my chest, and I punch, and I punch, and I flip. Up, up, flip, up, up, 3, flip, up, up, 4, flip, punch, punch, five, flip, up, up, in six, flip, punch, punch, in, flip seven, up, up, in eight, flip, up, up, nine, flip, up, up, flip 10, up, up, 11 maybe, up, up, I think that's 11. Oh, here's one more just for fun. We're 12, take a break and breathe. Everybody ready? I'm gonna do one more shoulder. I'm gonna do a shoulder pullover. Arm straight and pulling over as far as I can within safety of people with shoulder issues. Some of us can go out and tap that floor with our weight. You want to bridge it up for extra, you know that's great. Go up on those toes if you want more. 10 shoulder pullovers. Out in one. Pull over, out in two. Out, up and in three. Out, up and in four. Pull over, up and in five. Out, up and in six. Pull over, up and in seven. Out we go, up and in for eight. Out, up and in nine. Last one, 10. Bring that bridge down, everybody. Take a break. Break's over. We're going to go into reverse crunch. You're going to pull that tush up as you bring those knees into your chest. You'll have stabilizing arms out to the side, underneath the tush. I put them under my neck. Keep that head and shoulders on the ground. The important thing is to get the tush up and crunch in. This is one of the best core moves you can do. If that tush comes up, bring those knees. You don't have to bring it all the way in if you get that tush up. All right, here we go. We'll do 10 of them. Get your stabilizers out. Are you ready? Tush up and tuck in one. Tush in, knees in two. Tuck it up, out three. Up in, out four. Tuck in, five. Up six. Up in seven. How many nights are we gonna do? Here's eight, let's go 10. Up and in, out for nine. And last one for 10. You wanna do it again? Aha. All right, just remember, if you want to do a good core move, those are always good. We won't do heels to heaven today. You can thank me later. All right, we'll do leg lifts, crunches, of course. You lift one leg and crunch, and you lift the other and crunch. People with back issues, you're going to do knee in. Take pressure off that back. So it's a knee in crunch, knee in crunch. We do six, that will be 12. You can use stabilizers if you want on this one, but I don't think you'll need one. Legs or knees, up, crunch up, two, crunch, three, up, four, crunch, five, up, six, up, seven, up, that's only eight, crunch, one, crunch, two, crunch, three, crunch, four, crunch, five, crunch, six, crunch, seven, last one, 16. Everybody, take a little break and breathe. Do those heel taps. Tapping out. 25 heel taps. Ready? Catch your breath. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody breathe into a bridge. We'll hold it for 10, 5, tush, touches. Bridge it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Touch, up 1. Touch, up 2. Touch, up 3. Touch, up 4. Last touch. Hold it 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Legs out. Get a stretch. Bicycles, 25. And I hope the next song is fast for your sake. Breathing. Now, when you do these, it's more important to get that twist up than those legs out, to get those obliques in. Twist, twist above. If you're worried, that's more important than those legs out. 25. You ready? Twist, 1. Twist, 2, out, 3, twist, 4, out, 5, twist, 6, out, 7, ouch, 8, twist, 9, twist, 10, twist, 9, twist, 8, twist, 7, twist, 6, twist, 5, twist, 4, twist, 3, twist, 2, twist, last one, I'll give you 5. Take a break, I know you like those, we can bring them back. Maybe, baby. Get those weights, We do a 3-2-1 chest press push-up. 3-2-1 down, pulse them at the bottom 3, then up we go. All right, 3-2-1. With pulses, 12 of these. Anybody want to bridge it up? Go for it. Arms up, 3, 2, pulse, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, push them up, 2, 1, 2, pulse, 2, 3, push them up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 4, push them up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, how many? 1, 2, pulse, 2, 6, up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 7, up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 8, up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 9, up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 10, up. 1, 2, pulse, 2, 11, up. Last 2, pulse, 2, 12, and up. Bring that bridge down. Mighty good. We'll do a tree hugger. Arms out to the side. I like to bring the points and bring them into my chest. Arms out. Bring them up and in to my chest. We'll do 12. Let's go slow to really work all those body parts. If you're bridging, go ahead. Why not? Slow 12, tree huggers. Here we go. Arms out to the side. Up and in slow. Out slow. 1. Up and in. Out 2. Up and in. Out free. Up and in. Out four. Up and in. Out for five. Up and in. Out for six. Six more. Up and in. Out for seven. Up and in. Out for eight. In. Out for nine. In. This is 10. In. 11. Last one, magic. And out for 12. Good job. Now we'll get into some real core. You can put those weights aside. We'll do either a Jack LaLanne, up and over, tapping towards those toes, leg lifts, back issues. You can bring your knees in. Anybody want extra? Two hands go up and touch those toes at the same time. Get the camera out. We'll go that direction. All right, we'll do 12 of these. All right, two for one. We're all the way up. Catch your breath. Up over one. Up over two. Up three. Up four. Up five. Up six. Up seven. Up eight. Up nine. The last one for 10. Good job. Good job. We'll do leg eights together or single. Legs moving an eight. You will need stabilizers out here, under here. Try and keep that head and shoulder on the mat so you don't strain your neck. The legs will move in an eight. Catch your breath. Got issues in the back? One leg will move eights. Versus two. Are you ready? Eight of them. Up and around one. Up around two. Leg eights for three. Leg eights for four. Leg eights five. Leg eights mate six. Two more. Here's seven. Last one for eight. Should've done more. That's okay. We'll climb those legs. Leg climbers. I'll alternate to be nice. We'll go slow though. Up to touch that toe. Bring the leg down. Bring the other leg up. And you go up if you can and touch that toe. Breathing. Are we ready? Leg up. Climb it and touch. Bring that leg down. Up leg. Climb it up. That's for two. Down two. Leg up three. Climb up and touch it. Here's four up. Climb up and touch it. Up for five. Climb and touch it down. Up. That's six. Down. Leg up. Climb it. Seven. Last leg up. Climb and tap it for eight. Everybody breathe. Good job. For that storm Saturday, let's do some windshield wipers. So we bring our legs up to tabletop. Knees to the right, center and left. I showed you a harder version last week. Anybody want to go there? Legs are up straight. And you tap it and bring them over to the side. A lot of people go, I want to do that. So So we're going to go knees, center, and left. I go right, center, left. That's how I'm going to count it. I'm giving everybody a little break to recover and decide which direction they're going to go with this. We'll go slow, and I sincerely hope you enjoy it. Try and keep the head and shoulders on the mat and use stabilizers if you need it. We'll do eight. Are we ready? Knees up, tabletop or higher, and out, right, center, left, one, center, right, center, left, center, two, right, center, left, center, three, right, center, left, four, right, center, left, center, five, right, center, left, center, six, right, center, left, center, seven, right, center, left, center, eight, and bring them down. Good job. Up into another bridge. We'll hold for 10 and do 10 butterflies. Breathing. Bridge up. Holding. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 butterflies. Down, up, open, close, down, up, open, close, 2, down, up, open, close, 3, down, up, open, close, 4, last one, down, up, open, close, 5, and bring it down. Reach out for a stretch. We'll go out into a slow-mo bicycle, just the feet. Those are heel touches. We'll do it slowly. Have stabilizers out. We'll do slow heel touches. Breathing. 2 for 1, 8. Are you ready? Legs at tabletop. Out, in. Out, 2. Out, in. Out, 4. Out, in. Out, 6. Out, in. Out, 7, 8. There's extra 2. That should be 8 or 10. Good job. Everybody breathe. I'm going to reach up and out. When I go with my heels, I'm going to lift myself up. Toe, toe, and lift. Bring it down and do my heels. Toe, toe, up. Bring it down and out on my heels. You're going to feel this. If you got issues somewhere around that, just stay up on your toes and don't lift. These are heels and toes, toes and heels. We'll do 8. And start with those toes in. Up, down, heel, heel. Toe, toe, lift, down, heel, heel, 2. Toe, toe, lift, down, heel, heel, 3. Toe, toe, lift, down, heel, heel, 4. Toe, toe, lift, down, heel, heel, 5. Toe, toe, up, down, out, 6. Toe, toe, lift, down, heel, heel, 7. I think this is 8. Up, down, keep those heels out. Everybody breathe. I'm checking my clock. 20 more minutes. Everybody good? Yes, we're having fun. I'm gonna do one more before we balance. Are we done down here? Oh, I heard one more. All right, you asked for it. Let's do those heels to heaven. All right, so the way that works is you get your tush off the ground and you tap those heels up to the ceiling. If you don't like that, do 8 more reverse crunches. Heels to heaven. Are you ready? Heels to heaven, lift 1. Heels to heaven, 2. Heels up to heaven, 3. Heels up to heaven, 4. Heels up to heaven, 5. Heels up to heaven, 6. Heels up to heaven, 7. And last one, and down for 8. People here at Rivi, you're going to gather yourself up and go into balance. So if I pull yourselves up, people at home, same deal. That set's left. 1, 2, 3 more sets. People concerned about time. We've got plenty of time. Probably have too much planned, but better too much than too little. Pull yourselves up, get some water. Get some balance in here. Get water. People at home, if you're on carpet, watch that unbalanced surface. Make sure you hydrate. Keep your weights nearby. We're not done. Warm in here, isn't it? And look, I have 2 fans that don't work. Megan's got a non-working fan. They fixed these. Anybody, they got those working. All right. Balance time. Balance time. We'll start heel toe. Try if you can to make it challenging to get right in there so you have to work it. Find a focus point. It always helps with your balance to find something to focus on. You take that hard and move it out to give yourself more support with this as we do it. We're going to start with just holding heel toe. Breathing, find a focus point, and here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it out. And hold it here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. That was the first one. Start with the toe out. Be held anywhere on up and out. Anybody like me is a pulser. You add movement to balance, it makes it harder. You're on your own here. Just watch yourself. Use a chair or a wall for support. And we'll go 5. Choose a position. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, and switch. Other leg for 5, breathing, focusing. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And switch it out. Back to heel toe. I'm adding arm movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. You drop something, pick it up slowly, and switch them out. Hold your 5 with hand movement. 2, 3, 4, and 5. You drop something, pick it up, and come out. Out the back, rear leg lift, holding or pulsing. Each leg for 5 counts. Be careful here. 1, 2, 3, 4. five. Stretch it out. Pulse in your holding for five. One, two, three, four, and five. Karate walk. Heel toe out. Four. Heel toe out. Walk in the line. On your own. One, two, three. Hold it. Four, three, two, one. If you can back it up, do it, or turn around and come back the way you came. One, two, three, and four. Shake that out. Our skaters now. It's cold enough this morning. It'll be a front, side, and back. You can tap this. Tap, tap, and tap. Breathe side. Find a focus point, breathing the whole time. Breathe side. Skaters, here we go. Front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, three. Shake the post out. Three on the other side. Focus, breathe. Here we go. Front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, and done. Time to work it out. 15 more minutes of weights, cardio. So get some water. If the weight's nearby. Do mud puddles. Jump in and splash. Or step in and splash four. Hop out. We'll do six puddle jumpers. Jump in. One, two, three, four. Jump out. Jump in. One, two, three, four. Jump out two. Jump in. One, two, three, four. Jump out three. Jump up. One, two, three, four. Jump out four. Jump in, one, two, three, four. Jump out, five. Last one in, jump out. Way to jump, way to splash. Get your weights. Should I get a set of white roll tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile? Come down, do an alternating row. This is for your back. Here, here, or here, but make sure you row back. Pull and row back. This is versus up and down in a piston. All right. Down in position. Row one, pull, row two, pull three, row back four, row five, row back six, row seven, row back eight, row nine, row back 10, row 11, row back 12, row 13, row back 14, last one 15. Slowly pull up and breathe. Squats with punches. Squat down, punch, punch. 12 of these. Ready? Down, up, punch, one. Punch, two, squat, up, punch, three, squat, up, punch, four, squat, up, punch, five, squat, up, punch, six, squat, up, punch, seven, squat, up, punch, eight, squat, up, punch, nine. Did I say 10 or 12? That's 10. Punch, 11. Last one, punch, 12. Good morning. Everybody good so far? Good mornings. Literally. Lock those knees and come down. We'll go out with a lateral lift. Work that lower back glutes. So it's halfway down. Take that tush out. Come out to the side. We'll do 10 of these. Are you ready? Down, up, one. Tush out, up, two. Down, out, three. Down, up, four. Down, up, five. Down, up for six. Down, up, seven. Down, up, eight. Down, up, nine. Last good morning, 10. You shake them out. Back bows and curls. Hold for five. One, two, three, four, five. Release, curl. Back bow, two, three, four, five. Release, curl. Back bow, two, three, four, three. Release, curl. Back bow, one, two, three, four, release, curl. Last back bow, one, two, three, four, five, release, five curls, one, two, three, four, and five. Shake it out. I'll check my watch. 10 minutes, my watch says. Everybody breathe. We'll jump rope. You can do this with or without your weights. The weights are your handles. Jump weight on your own. Jump rope. Nice jumping. Catch your breath. One weight. Elbow against your hip bone. We do concentration curls. Concentrate on the lift. Breathing. We'll go slow. Elbow on that hip bone for support. Do weight aside. Start weight down. Curl it up. One. Curl it up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one, eight. Switch, double on that hip bone. Eight concentration curls. Up, down one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. I'm gonna do one arm dip, bringing my arm out slow out the back to the tricep. breathing. One arm will work. It should be bent. Bring it up and bring it down. Eight each side. Here we go. I can bend my knees a bit. Up one. Up two is the dip. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Hold it here. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. A little surprise. Too bad April Fool's isn't Wednesday. It's Thursday, darn it. No classes. All right, eight on the other side. I didn't forget. Eight at the end. So here we go. It's a half dip. Up one. Up two. Back up three, back up four, here's five, six, seven, hold it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come on, we're almost done. Everybody break and breathe. Jump rope. Enough of that. We'll have heavies. One will hold, then we'll do reverse. Palm down, reverse, while the other holds heavy. We do six and six, halfway up. One, reverse up, curl two, three, four, five, and six. Switch them out. Halfway up. Other one, reverse curl for six, five, four, three, two, and one. Pull them out. Lunges to finish. Check my clock. Oh yeah, we have time for at least six aside. With weights in hand. One. Two, three, four, five, and hold it. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Switch it out, last exercise. Six with six, lunge one, lunge two, lunge three, lunge four, lunge five. Hold it, six, five, four, three, two, one. And we're done. Let's cool down. Good work, everybody. Breathe it in and exhale. One more breath in. And exhale, we'll do that diver. Pressing forward, stretching through that back. Slow roll back and open up that chest. One more dive in that ribby pool, won't be long. Open up that chest. Bring those arms down. Take a shoulder roll. Pull it back in. Now, take that toe out. Halfway down and hold that stretch. Breathing. Pull out of that stretch. Other toe up. Halfway down, holding. Five, four, three, two, one. Release. Breathe in. Exhale. Now pull that shoulder over for a little stretch. And switch. head and stretch to the side. Release. And stretch to the other side. I'm going to come down from my back towards the floor very gently, slowly. And just gently as slowly pull myself back up. Keep things up on Wednesday with some towel.